Namaskar, Namaskar. Yeah, I would like to talk to the Joint Secretary. Director of Fertilizers, is it?
Joint Secretary
Fertilizers. Yeah, Madam, good afternoon. Yeah, Madam, this is Agriculture Minister calling from Telangana, Madam. Madam, one request, Madam. For the entire Kharif, you have estimated around 9 lakh metric tons around. And so far, we have been supplied with 3.97 metric tons. Yeah, and for the month of August, 2,21,000 is to be supplied, and as of now we got only 94,000 metric tons. My request is, there is urea and it has been dumped at Krishnapatnam and Vizag ports. So what is happening is, we are given to understand that from there it is being sent to Karnataka and other places. Of course, everywhere farmers are waiting for it. It should go. But as far as our demand is concerned, since the new high-cut area is coming into potential and farmers are already in the active agricultural operations, so I request you to kindly immediately see that 7 to 8 rakes are immediately deployed in Telangana. Please. Please, we have demand in Karimnagar, we have erstwhile Karimnagar, we have demand in erstwhile Warangal, we have demand in almost all parts of Telangana. So my request with you would be, Madam, as per our Telangana plan, what we have submitted earlier to you, Madam, kindly look into it and see that there shall not be any anxiety among the farmers, because until now, for all these consecutive years, with your great help, there was no problem, there was no issue of farmers farming into queue before the fertilizer shops and dealers or packs, etc. So let us not this year also not drive the farmers to that extent, and please, it is directly affecting the property and integrity of the government, Madam, please. Thank you so much. Thank you. But gents are now.